Good morning, children. In previous class, we learned the lesson Precious Water. In today's class, we are going to learn the sixth lesson, that is varieties of food. Children, do you know that plants and animals are the main sources of food for all the organisms on earth? So, which are the main sources? Plants and animals. Now, let's see the food items which we obtain through plant. The food items which we obtain to plants include fruits, vegetables, rice, wheat, crops, and which are highly rich in fiber, protein, and carbohydrate. These are orange, apple, wheat, dal, carrot, and tomatoes. Now let's see the food items which we obtain through animals. The food items which obtain through animals are fish, chicken, milk, cheese, egg, and honey, which are main sources of protein. Now let's see the next one. What you are going to learn is the different food habit at home. Children, we have different kinds of food habit at home. Children, what kind of food do you eat at home? Yes, in the morning you eat the breakfast. What will you eat in breakfast? You eat chapati, roti, idli, dosa. Now tell me, children, what is the chapati made up of? Chapatis are made up of wheat, and roti, idli, and rice are dosa are made up of rice. Now, children, what will you eat in lunch? Children, you eat rice. And what about night? What do you eat at night? You eat the dinner. And what will you eat? Most of them will have rice and chapatis. The food item which can be eaten raw. Children, we all know that eating at least some raw food is really good for us. There are some food which are far more nutritious benefit, which if we eat them raw. So which are they? Carrot, tomatoes, radish, apple, cucumber, and banana. Now let's see what's the next one. What you're going to learn is food items which you cook and eat. Children, the process of cooking food helps to break down some of the fibers and plant cell walls, which will make the food easy to digest, and we will get most of the nutrient from that. Cooking also improves the taste and aroma of the food, like potatoes, brinjal, rice, meat, fish, and mushrooms. Okay, next, children, we are going to learn the food habit, foods of animals. We are going to learn next is the food of animals. Do you have animals at home? Yes, most of them will have animal at home. So what food will you give to that animal? Yeah, if it is a dog, you will give rice and chicken. And if it is a cat, you will provide milk and fish. What about parrot? What will we give to the bird? You'll get grain and chilies. And now, what are the food habits of animal that lives in the forest? Elephant, which eat the leaves and grass. And what about tiger? It eat the flesh of other animal that lives in the forest. Now next, utensil used to cook at home. Children, you might have seen your mother cooking in the kitchen. Which utensil she will use to cook the food? She will use the kerosene stove, the gas stove, and the induction. And which other utensils she will use? She will use cooker, frying pan, saucepan, spoons, knives, water, jugs, everything she will use to cook the food. Now, children, there is an activity for you. You have to name the animals around you and make a list of food items they eat. So, this is the activity for you, children. Thank you.